नमस्कार, आज हमारे साथ है पंडित सौमित्र जी चटर्जी। पंडित जी, मैं आपका तहे दिल से स्वागत करती हूँ। पंडित जी, आई हैव सीन मेनी पीपल प्लेइंग एंड लर्निंग ड्रम्स, बट इंडिया हैज इट्स ओन ब्यूटिफुल इंस्ट्रूमेंट तबला। स्कोप ऑफ इम्प्रोवाइजेशन इज मच मोर देन ड्रम्स। सो व्हाट डू यू थिंक पंडित जी, व्हाई पीपल आर सो अट्रैक्टेड टू ड्रम्स, एंड कैन यू शो अस हाउ वन कैन प्ले ड्रम मटीरियल इन तबला?
You know, good question. You know, people are always want to learn drum because it's more attractive. But you know, if you feel the rhythm, if you realize the mathematics, then obviously, I think the tabla is most intellectual and fantastic instrument in India. I had been many times in Europe, Russia, few parts of USA. So I met lots of drummers. They are coming to learn Indian tabla. It's so delicate, so fantastic, brilliantly mathematical. You know, the major beat is karba or dadra. It's most used rhythm of Bollywood 12 music kind of this thing. So the major beat is 8 and 6, but between the beat, there is a lots of micro beat, you know. So if you feel the microbeat, then obviously it's a fantastic instrument to learn tabla. If it's drummer or singer or dancer or instrumentalist, doesn't matter. This tabla is kind of a feel. If you know the feel, you will brilliantly play the game. That's very
true. Very true. Ji, bilkul. Very true. Pandit ji, ab bataye, how are you feeling to perform with Sankalp? Organized by Veena Venu Art Foundation on 30th.
Yeah, it's a very much honor and pleasure for me to join, to get opportunity to join Veena Venu Art Foundation Sankalp series. You know, India, not only India, whole world is passing through a very, very critical and bad period. Mostly the performance and the music and all students are suffering, you know. So it's a great opportunity to learn through online. So it's very much pleasure, and I am thankful to Veena Venu Art Foundation to choose me as a teacher.
Thank you. And Panditji, everybody knows, like, you are such good player, I mean, such wonderful tabla player. So how can people approach you? And I mean, if they want to learn from you, how can they approach you?
You know, now it's a very, very good idea. Veena Venu Art Foundation is doing a great job for the music learner. They can learn instruments, vocal, tabla, you know, through online. So if anyone can learn tabla, they can join with Veena Venu Art Foundation. I am teaching. I am regularly coming for to give lessons to the students. So please do come and join with Veena Venu Art Foundation.
Ji, thank you so much, Pandit ji. It was great speaking to you, and I'm sure your points must have enlightened our audience. Thank you.
Thanks a lot.